The new fall season arrives. We'll have all the details.
Hi, I'm Kristina Abernathy. Autumn officially began this afternoon, and while much of the nation enjoyed a nice day, it's been another story in the Northeast. It has been a wet Sunday in New York City. The rain has been falling most of the day. Certainly in the Southeast, you had some activity, but the front associated with all that rough weather has moved on offshore. High pressure building in, and that's kept things very nice today. A beautiful day for Atlanta and Birmingham, back towards Jackson. Very nice conditions. We do have some exceptions in the east, though. One here in the northeast, one low here over the Great Lakes region, another offshore here, producing some very soggy conditions. A lot of rain, some thunderstorm activity, and a kind of a murky, cloudy day here anywhere from Boston and Hartford back towards New York City and Philadelphia. And also, as we follow this frontal boundary back to the south through Florida, we see some soggy conditions that were scattered about south of our front. Now things are quiet. Much of southern and central New England really covered up with a lot of very wet weather today. Your temperatures are looking like this across Inger and Caribou at 46. So the cloud cover and the wet weather has kept your temperatures a little bit on the cool side. And boy, if you.
Okay. It's 30 minutes past the hour. Welcome back to the Weather Channel. I'm Gene Rubin. Rain is soaking the Northeast and southern New England tonight as the new fall season arrives. We'll have the complete forecast for you coming up. Stay with us.
And I'm Kristina Abernathy. Autumn officially began this afternoon, and while much of the nation enjoyed a nice day, it's been quite another story in the Northeast. It's been a wet couple of areas of low pressure keeping things quite soggy, but again, to the south, high pressure in control, that's keeping things nice and quiet. It was a beautiful day today in Atlanta and Birmingham, back towards Jackson. Not quite as nice in parts of Florida, especially central and southern Florida. The tail end of this front is still draped across the area. South of it, we've had some rain and we've had some thunderstorms, although not nearly as active now as we saw earlier this afternoon. But for most of the east, it's been fairly quiet. A very nice way to start off fall. It's in the north, though. We've got one area of low pressure here, one off the coast, bringing all the moisture in from the Atlantic, and we've got wet conditions anywhere from New England back to Pennsylvania, and really on over towards parts of lower Michigan, getting wet and even a few storms around Detroit. Let's focus in, though, on what's going on in the northeast, and look at the swirl of this area of rain around our area of low pressure. You can see that counterclockwise rotation here.